Over here. Agent, meet me at the gate.
Priority mission highlighted. Proceed to the marker.
Those barricades and have someone radio the patrols to be on the lookout for stragglers. Some of those bastards got away. I didn't expect another attack so soon. You okay? If this keeps up, we're gonna have to relocate. Come on, help me with this. We're stretched too thin to protect everyone here. Not again.
Get to the waterfront!
That can't be right. Stress code. The coordinates for Washington, D.C. How is this possible?
Get down! Everybody get down! Someone has to stay. We can't just leave these people here. Whatever happened, it needs to be fixed or it's all over. You go! I'll do what I can here. Go!
We took things for granted. We expected coffee in the morning. We expected free Wi-Fi. When those were taken from us, we survived. When communications broke down, the trains stopped and the internet went dark, we survived.
But when the pharmacies were looted and hospitals shut down, asthma became lethal. And with no police to protect you, Did you own a gun?
Did your neighbor?
Some survived.
We are a resilient species. When our society collapsed, we found ways to go on. And now, for the first time in centuries, what we want is also truly what we need. In the face of disaster, we helped each other.
We built new communities in the ruins of the old. We adapted. We survived. Established a new normal. But there are also those who build nothing, create nothing.
Hyenas preying on the weak. They've made our world bleed. But we don't stand alone. A brave few have sworn to protect us and save what remains.
They unite us. Remind us that we are one people. They are our shield and our light. But if that light goes out,
who can save us then?
It's been 7 months since the outbreak. We still live in fear of the virus, the green poison. The real danger is out there, waiting.
Incoming alert on the SHD emergency channel. Flash priority.
The base of operations is under attack. Hostile forces have breached our southern perimeter. We are in need of immediate assistance. Repeat, need immediate assistance from any nearby agents.
Thank you. hospitals are filled to capacity and are urging people to stay home unless it's an absolute emergency. The White House has announced that President Waller will address the nation tonight at 6 p.m. Eastern Standard Time.
There it is, Mr. Snuffles. Think you can manage without me? Might even do you some good, you fat, useless furball, you.
Make sure we're fine. nobody comes up from behind. Just keep your goddamn eyes open.
And a division agent heading north toward the White House. Looks like they've cut down a group of hyenas and are headed this way.
Agent, if you can hear us on this frequency, keep pushing forward and blindside these bastards.
Hey, thanks for the help out there. You should check in with Manny, our coordinator, upstairs in the blue room. And come by here if you ever need help with your tech.
Have you heard?
Heard what?
About Waller.
No. What's the latest? Has
Has he decided Russia's responsible after all?
No. He's dead.
Tell me you're lying.
I swear, I'm not. A heart attack got him an hour ago. They couldn't revive him.
Shit. That means that Mendez is in charge.
Is that all you can say at a time like this?
It's all I can afford to say.
Agent.
This is you. Welcome to DC. I'm Manny. I run comms. I'm guessing the division alert brought you here? Damn glad to see you. Let me show you exactly how screwed we are. Ever since the JTF imploded, the city's become a playground for murderous fuckheads. There are several main factions, and a whole lot of bottom feeders sucking up whatever the big dogs miss. A few civilian settlements are still holding out against all this villainy. They need more help than we've been able to provide, especially since the division network went dark. That's Kelso. She's one of the last surviving agents in DC. She's operating out of the theater settlement on a priority mission. You should go check in with her. If anyone knows how to get these systems back online, it's her. Oh, and introduce yourself to the locals while you're at it. It'll comfort them to know there's a new sheriff in town.
By the way, Agent, head downstairs and check in with the quartermaster. He can get you set up with some division tech. You're gonna need the edge.
Let me be your one-stop shop. Good to see you. Nice doing business with you. Here, Agent. Take a look at what I've got for you. Low prices, big selection. That's what I've got.
Hey, Agent. I've got something special for you here.
I need to get the smell out. Feels good to actually be doing something. I've got what you want, Agent. Low prices, big selection. That's what I've got.
The neighborhoods you'll be moving through are hyena territory. They're a bunch of vicious assholes who prey on the weak and vulnerable and kill for kicks. And they destroy whatever they can't steal for themselves.
Hey,
they've been
Agent,
an especially serious problem for the theater settlement. Given our situation, we need the help of the settlements.
Thank you.
But they can't do much if they're struggling to survive. So see what you can do to take some pressure off them. But don't forget that we have to get the Shade Network back to full strength. In a lot of places, the division has been the only thing holding people together. But where DC is the priority, most agents are completely cut off. They're not gonna last long without support.
Electronic device detected.
Okay, people, let's keep this ball rolling. Ramon, what have you got?
We've got the Iowa delegation on board if they get the amendment about biofuels.
How many are left in the Iowa delegation?
Four.
The rest are all sick.
Well, let's hope those four stay healthy. Who else can we count on? Hey, just got this. The junior senator from Nebraska just sent her staff home for the duration. Damn it. We were counting on her support once we got through the house.
You have to wonder if it's worth it.
What is? This?
Yeah. I mean, it's getting really bad out there. Shouldn't we be, you know, doing something else to help?
You mean instead of trying to push through an energy bill with the world falling to pieces?
Well, yeah.
Look, sooner or later this is going to pass. And when it does, all the problems we're dealing with now, they'll still be there. So it makes sense for us to keep trying to deal with them because someone has to.
And because we're at the bottom of the pay scale.
That too.
Electronic device detected.
Now?
Hold up. They're still too spread out.
This is gonna be good.
Not if they notice us first. Keep your goddamn head down.
Look at those idiots. They have no idea what's coming.
That's the fucking idea. Get your fucking head down.
What are we waiting for? They're not even armed. This is gonna be a fucking pinata party.
If you're expecting candy, you're in for some disappointment.
The candy isn't the fun part. The fun part is seeing it fly everywhere when you whack the shit out of the piñata. I don't think I'm gonna be too disappointed.
Incoming backup request.
time! Here we go! House wins! Game over! Thank you so much for playing!
I'm dying of boredom here.
I want to see blood! Hurry up! You're the good guy.
Agent in need of backup.
Let's go, people!
Don't leave without me!
back?
You sure about that?
I'm gonna get you!
I'll walk you back.
you!
That's a good hit.
gonna work.